Words were Sam Shepard's life. He wrote 44 plays and many short stories, often exploring the darker side of American life. He won the Pulitzer Prize for drama in 1979 for Buried Child. Shepard also acted on stage and screen. He was nominated for an Oscar in 1983 for his portrayal of Chuck Yeager in The Right Stuff. Sam Shepard died last week of complications from ALS. He was 73.